Squeak, squeak, squeak. I wonder when this went in. I hadn't heard of it. Round one, huh? That was cool. Curious as to what if they have these locked. I don't know. Where does it lead to? Yeah, they have all this parking lot area blocked off, and I don't know what's going on. I was trying to see what that is, but I guess it's an exit that leads to nowhere right now. Yeah, they say no photography, so I was like, okay. Oh, is where I used to get my jewelry, body jewelry. Still have a good selection. I may go back to a small silver nose ring of some sort. Septum ring. I still like how they have the wood in the ceiling areas. They utilized some wood. It was nice. The smelliest part of any mall. I wish there were actually regulations about that. They purposely fan the scent into the rest of the mall. Designer shoe warehouse, so they're pretty good. They got good deals. And this mall has two JCPenney's. One for the women's and, oh, I can't remember what else is in there. And then the other for men's and hardware and stuff. Standalone furniture store. Oh, discount furniture gallery. Sounds like music to be played in a commercial. Reasonably busy today. Is that a real band? It sounds kind of like it. Sad to see. The Euro's place closed. Much more to see on this side. I could have stuck around for the performance, but I wonder what high school it was. At least they looked high school age. I just want to look this way real quick. This is the same thing where it leads to gates. Or is there a valid parking lot out here still? Let's see. Oh, okay. See, here's the other JCPenney up ahead. Yeah, this was pretty cool. Well, I guess that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.